Hello, it's Xavi. How to factory reset from menu on Xiaomi Redmi 7A. Go to settings. In settings, choose additional settings. Now select backup and reset. Then choose factory reset. Finally click reset phone. Next. And finally, OK, your device will now restart successfully. The hard reset is completed now. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and rate the video.